Michael. It's fight night!
You've obviously never, ever been in a fight, like ever, in your entire life. Please never do that again, Saxton, for all of our sakes. You've never been in a bar either.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
Ridge Holland, Sheamus, Butch, three men bonded by their love for fighting. Now you can say that again, bro. These three will fight anyone in the locker room, anyone in the street. Heck, they'll fight each other if they have to.
Hey, no matter who fights who, there's one guarantee. It'll be fun to watch.
The Brawling Brutes are about to show us all how they earned that name.
Ladies and gentlemen, fight night is officially underway.
Grayson Waller is concerned, but we have to give credit where credit's due. Whenever it's time to go above and beyond, he will do it, as long as there are cameras around to capture it.
Well, there are plenty around tonight.
And I hope he's ready for Butch, though I really don't know how anyone prepares for an opponent like Butch.
It does seem fruitless, Saxton. Butch may be the most unhinged superstar in WWE, but the fire that...
From way out...
Up across the shoulders, down in a sit-out spinebuster.
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
Kicks out after one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
That's a bad landing.
Grayson Waller, so young, so talented. Do you think he has any specific attributes that could earn him a win title?
A lot of people call this cockiness, but the truth is, Grayson Waller's fearless.
Coquina Clutch! Coquina Clutch! Coquina Clutch is in! Time to go night-night!
He's got...
Will it be?
He's able to beat a two count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh!
Carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
He had fans outside, countouts legal in this match.
Waller playing to the crowd, trying to get him fired up.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Butch's flame looked like it flickered after that attack.
Yeah, Waller definitely saw a camera flash and decided to give it a little extra effort.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Butch turns that away.
Working the midsection there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And still in this.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
And that one misses the mark.
He's hoping to end it here. No, he gets the shoulder up.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Unforks a thunderous chop.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Say hello to Imperium.
A united group with one unwavering mission: to prove that the mat is sacred.
And his opponent, accompanied by Giovanni Vinci, representing Imperium from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ludwig Kaiser!
Well, Imperium clearly are not here to have fun, but you have to respect their mission statement of the mat being sacred.
Oh, I do, but I've seen your matches, Saxton, and you do not respect their mission statement. Have you seen my matches? I definitely consider the mat sacred.
Oh my gosh.
He's undefeated. Precision offense, incredible in-ring skill. That's the calling card of Imperium.
And it is one that has brought them great success.
Possibly one of the most eccentric superstars in WWE these days, Elton Prince certainly seems more focused on fashion than function at times.
Don't let Prince fool you, Michael. There's a lot of talent under that good-looking exterior. While his cunning tactics might be on the...
Perched up top! Place for this impact!
Like a guillotine!
Stalking a downed opponent. And a forearm right to the face. And another. All of Ludwig's in.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And a kick out of only one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Elton Prince certainly has done quite the job of making a name for himself in the WWE. Whether his name is said with reverence or disdain is another story.
Well, he certainly got the ability, but his cavalier attitude is something that could hinder his progress. He's still young in his career, and we've seen him overestimate his abilities in the ring. He can't afford to get caught doing that in this match.
Lighten up the chest.
Oh, uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
To put him away. Across the shoulders, up and
boom. Check. Ludwig more than ready to get into it here. And he goes into the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor. This one is headed outside, guys. And he might have been able to cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count.
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Cross body.
For the win. Still only got one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point. And not a hair out of place as Ludwig salutes the crowd. Nice clothesline.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Elton Prince.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
This man is invincible.
Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check, but when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch.
The following is scheduled for 1 fall, making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov!
This dude is downright explosive, like a lit stick of dynamite with a very short fuse.
In the eyes of Dragunov.
That's beyond intensity, Saxton. Those are the eyes of a man possessed.
Well, I, for one, cannot wait to see Dragunov compete here tonight.
Foot 4, 275 pounds of pure punishment.
And his opponent, from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan.
It took a while for Veer to arrive, but he's been dominating ever since.
Yeah, Mahan's got big victories over many top names in WWE, including Rey Mysterio.
Look at the rage in the eyes of Veer.
I fear for the opposition tonight.
Ilya Dragunov ready to bring his aggressive style to his opponent here tonight.
Well, Dragunov has to be one of the toughest competitors in WWE. Few can match his intense and relentless approach to competition. I don't know how he manages it, but Ilya Dragunov always seems to be on the attack, even when being attacked.
Certainly a dangerous competitor for anyone who steps into the ring with him. I expect we'll see that signature style of Dragunov on full display tonight.
Hope he isn't getting paid by the hour, because Veer Mahan is probably looking to make this a quick one.
The Lion of WWE has feasted on many an opponent in his young career, clearly staking his claim as a big man on the rise, and very few have been able to stand against him so far.
And what do you have to do to account for the intangibles that Ilya Dragunov brings to the table?
Ilya Dragunov is a literal man without fear, which is not ideal. But he's rarely the bigger man in a match. You'll never get him to quit, but if you bring the fight, you should be able to beat him outright.
So much damage inflicted. He's able to fend off the attack.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Kind of crazy to do that.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Oh, the knee just being torn apart now.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
And the Lion looked more like a house cat there, guys.
And there was that aggressive offensive style of Dragunov on full display.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Looks like Veer's coming to accept the appreciation of the crowd right about now.
Bam! Got to find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Bang! Drop kick. And Dragunov is showcasing his arsenal.
Yeah, Veer keeps getting cut down.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Dragunov trying to hype himself up. Trying to...
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
There was some power behind that punch. What's his plan here?
Oh, down by the DDT.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Oh, Veer counters.
And the Lion feasting on his opponent.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Roll break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
What a forearm.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Punch right in the head. Oh, impressive counter.
DDT.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
See how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And Dragunov realizing he'll have to come back twice as strong for the next one. And we know the mad Russian will.
Slingshot clothesline.
You saw that fire in Ilya's eyes as he delivered that move.
The man loves relentlessly inflicting.
Ilya Dragunov getting fired up in the corner. Eyes locked on his opponent.
And Dragunov gets stonewalled.
Been planted. A torturous knee.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
An extraordinary submission forces the tap out. And it's all over. Veer Mahan comes up big with a win.
Here is your winner.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th, as he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having